Well, starting today, you're going to have to pay more to drive to and from New Jersey and New York. Port Authority tolls going up by $1 on the GWB, the Goethals and the Bayonne Bridges. They're also going up by the same amount on both the Lincoln and Holland tunnels.